So yeah, yeah, I get the Hackney Gazette through my door every month or so, yeah, whatever. Yeah, no, I do read it because actually I grew up around here, and so I used to see a lot of my like secondary school, primary school friends like actually in it. And then yeah, I mean it's always useful to know I go to the back normally, you know, it's called the closed off roads.
So do you think local news is important?
I think local news is very important because, well, I know, you know, it's important seeing what's going on in the community, and yeah, I mean, again, it's nice to see the faces I know and the and like people that I see regularly and kind of around about, you know, yeah.
Have you noticed a kind of like threat to local journalism? It kind of its importance waning in public life.
I mean, I don't know many people that read Hackney Gazette, but it's well, that's a difficult one. It's no, I'm not sure if it's failing, but you know, it's yeah, definitely less important nowadays. I don't think many people look into or read that kind of thing. You know?
So you think you're quite.
I'd hope to say, like, yeah, okay. It's like a little bit, yeah.
Why do you think that is, that you...
I don't know, actually. I mean, most people moving in around here are new, you know, they don't really mind for this kind of thing. But yeah, it always come through my door since I was a kid, so, you know, it was always more the faces and the pictures. And it's, yeah, useful knowing, like, it's the school thing is important for me, to be honest. It's the, I see lots of like good things happening.
So with one more question. So do you get Hackney Today through your door as well? So that's the council's paper.
No, only sometimes in fact. I'm not sure I read it though.